Now she's crossed the line. Newspapers are condemning Elizabeth Dole's shameful attacks. A lie born of Dole's desperation. Worse than dishonest. And now new lies about Kay Hagan's immigration record. The facts. Hagan voted to ban driver's licenses for illegal immigrants. Kay's been endorsed by 53 sheriffs who know she's cracked down on a crisis Washington created. It's time for the truth and a change.
I'm Kay Hagan, and I approve this message.